was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you were about to be told began the holiday worlds of old. I know you're curious to see what's inside. It's what happens when two holidays collide. It's time for our holiday tale to begin. There's no turning back now. Please, come all the way in. Our holiday tale is a tale that's quite charming, but during this season, it's sometimes alarming. So relax and reflect. Feel free to take pause while we tell you a tale about dear Sandy Claus. T'was the nightmare before Christmas that rolled through the house. Not a creature was peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings, all hung by the chimney with care, when opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snug in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Adentro.
More rapid than bumping. watchers, the mansion was changed. All was soon covered, adorned, and deranged. And what to your wondering eyes disappears is Jack's little friend Zero, the ghost dog reindeer. Nothing here was forgotten. It all looked so pleasant. Makes a fine Christmas present. A man to friends makes a wonderful wreath, as long as you don't get caught in its teeth. Jack's holiday vision was unlike no other. So ring out the bells, there's more cheer to uncover.
stepping away from the cars with your left foot first. Step out and stand on a moving platform, please.
Merry Christmas, one and all!
Thank you, Santa Claus, for bringing your cheer. Please hurry back. We can't wait till next year. And I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight,
"This world will not forget my Christmas night!"
Hurry back. Hurry back. Be sure to bring your Santa Claus sack. I'll be waiting to open my Christmas present.